Hey guys, how are you? I'm back with the Sheiva weapon. Today I'll show you how to do the best attachment for this weapon. This one you can use it for the long shot. It's so amazing. I tried it and I hope you guys enjoy, and don't forget to subscribe, share and like. Thank you.
My skin and bones will be replaced. Those arms are so 2028. On artificial life support, the future she is taking for. Augmented humankind will be reborn. Covert operations, one with robot moving parts. Secrets in the shadows, but our eyes see in the dark. We're back in black. This.